Moreno's actually on the apron, so is this a 3-on-2 tag match?
I just said that. Yes, it's 2.5 against 2.
Sorry, John, I don't listen to you. I'm in the holiday spirit.
Look at this, El Reno.
My New Year's resolution is not to pay attention to you.
El Reno wants to start. I'm not going to be paying attention
to how you don't pay attention to anything else. That's Rudolph. What's wrong with you?
Okay.
Eagles antlers. Red nose. You know it's Rudolph.
Oh! Right in the hoof.
Stardust sent flying.
Uh-oh.
And the reindeer.
Uh-oh,
he's caught.
Oh, no.
Ow. Nice arm drag.
Zoo just got drop kicked.
It's Grinch. Christmas show, remember? Get with the program.
Grinch.
Trying to make a tag. Goldust is in. And here comes Fernando. And Los Matadores picking up the pace.
Yes, he is. Oh, action fast and furious here in this match. Russell. Look out, Goldust
flying.
I think he would
say he was flying.
Dazed there a little bit.
Oh, the best that he can fly.
Uh-oh. Could be bad.
Going for the monkey flip.
Tag.
And in comes the reindeer. Different animal.
I don't think Goldust realizes it. Now he don't. Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Albert's just got a hoof and mouth disease.
Out from behind. The backstabber.
Oh, no.
The legal man is El Reno. No. Moonsault. Cover.
Wait a minute.
No.
Wait a minute.
He got it.
No.
No.
Goldust has had his worst Christmas ever.
Feliz Navidad.
Did you say ho, 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 or no, no, no?
Goldust, who once fought Roddy Piper at WrestleMania, just lost to a miniature reindeer. All the humanity.
Goldust, he's lost it. El Reno and Los Matadores pick up the victory.
Hooray!
Feliz Navidad.
Thank you for watching the show. You did great. To continue on this path of motivation, click right here. And to see WWE superstars who inspired a movement, click right here. And to subscribe to WWE on YouTube, click on this winning face. You can do it.